I'm on the far outside going for the lead. Moving down the middle of the track, that's Your Excellency moving up to challenge Northfield and between them, Cocky Raider, four of them across the track. Along the rail, Bold Reasoning in fifth. Hardy Light, six. High Binder, seven. A gap of five lengths. And Good Behaving is eight at its point. They continue along the back stretch, and Bold Reasoning gets the lead with Your Excellency holding on to second position. Northfield's on the outside with Salem alongside. And Cocky Raider is fifth. High Binder, six. Hardy Light, seven. And Good Behaving is still eight. Passing the half-mile pole, but Bold Reasoning in front by a length as Salem moves up to challenge in second position. Northfield, third. Highbinder, four. Your Excellency still alongside, fifth. A gap of three lengths and Good Behaving beginning to move in sixth position. Along the inside, Hardy Light, seven, and Cocky Raider drops back to eight. Coming into the stretch, that's Bold Reasoning on the inside and Salem on the far outside. High Binder coming to contention. And Good Behaving. They're coming to the 16th pole along the inside. Bold Reasoning still in front and High Binder second. And as they go over the finish line, it's Bold Reasoning with a bike.